EFCN presents Thought for the Day.
Good morning. Greetings from Richmond Hill Baptist Church in Southwest Calgary. I'm Lewis Markwood. Let us pray. Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. What a powerful prayer. This was the prayer Jesus taught his disciples. Have you learned it yourself? Jesus said he wanted us to pray. How do you feel about prayer? Do you take it for granted? Do you rely on it? Is it part of your everyday life? Or do you just reserve it for emergencies, like when all else fails, read the directions? Would you consider an item of prayer to think about today? There are some simple and some awesome possibilities. How about disaster or hunger relief for people in our world today? There are natural disasters like hurricanes, earthquakes, drought, or blizzards. There's the disaster directly related to conditions of war. Prayer may determine only my walk with God, but my walk with people as well. I'm Lewis Markwood at Richmond Hill Baptist Church in Calgary.
CFCN Television is concluding its programming day. Calgary, Alberta, Canada is home to CFCN's main studios and transmitter, which are located on Broadcast Hill overlooking the city. We broadcast in stereo on Channel 4. However, most of you see our signal on cable Channel 3. Today's programs will be broadcast throughout southern Alberta and southeastern British Columbia on a series of 22 additional transmitters. In Oyen on Channel 2. Banff and Exshaw on Channel 7. Hand Hills on Channel 12. Inferni on Channel 3. And Vermis and Cranbrook on Channel 5. Brooks on Channel 9 and Drumheller on Channel 10. On UHF channels 40 on Pigeon Mountain and 45 in the Canmore-Harvey Heights area. CFCN also has studios and transmitters in Lethbridge on Channel 13, Cable 3, as well as Medicine Hat on Channel 8, Cable 13. Invermere, Sparwood, and Waterton are on Channel 6, Coleman and Moyie on Channel 8, in Pincher Creek on Channel 11, and in Bassano and Lake Louise on Channel 6. Address any comments you may have to the CFCN Program Director, Edie Patina Rise, Southwest Calgary, Alberta.